be an evil moon. The stars flickered, and the mountain slept silently. An old sheepdog sat on a rock watching his flock. Not once had he lost a sheep. Even when he slept, he could listen for any possible danger.
Show yourself!
Morning.
Oh my God! Are you trying to poison your mother?
No, of course not.
Think we have a winner.
I'll be rich.
Fuck, Freddy, why are you making us wait? Why are you making us look bad, Charlie?
I fucking warned you! I fucking warned you! Don't fuck with me!
One of the sheep approaches him and asks him, "So why do you guard us every night?" And the old dog said, "Because it's my job."
I, King Freddy, banish your beast from hell with one final swoop of my blade! Hero number 5!
You look like Dougal!
The sheep ponders and asks another question. "So what is our job then?" The dog said, "Your job? Your job is to give birth every year so your babies can be eaten."